Boulder County, where a new grass fire came dangerously close to homes. Luckily, crews got this one under control pretty quickly. Homeowners, though, stood ready to evacuate in the Gunbarrel area. It was mid-afternoon. And we just learned a woman who lives in that area faces charges for this fire, which grew to 10 acres. And that brings us to our